Hello everyone, welcome back to the Todoist channel. I'm John from the marketing team. Today we're going to take a walk through what it's like to have a Todoist Pro account. So we'll give you a peek under the hood at some of the features that are included, and hopefully by the end of the video you'll have all the information you need to decide whether an upgrade to Pro is a good fit for you or not. The free version of Todoist is super robust, of course. It's been designed that way intentionally, to be honest. We just want to empower as many people as possible to get organized. So if you're familiar with the free version, Todoist Pro is the same Todoist you know and love, with a handful of extra features thrown into the mix, as well as some increased usage limits that you might have seen in the free version. So let's take a look. If you're on the free version of Todoist, you can have up to 5 active projects at any one time. But on Todoist Pro, you get up to 300 active projects. And this sounds like a lot, and it probably is, but having this increased limit gives you a lot more flexibility in how you organize yourself. So for example, you can explore having tiers of projects and use parent projects for the different areas of your life, like home or fitness or finances. And then within each of those buckets, you add sub-projects that tackle specific goals. So run for a marathon or finish that kitchen renovation. Basically, it just gives you a lot more flexibility in how you organize your things in Todoist. Task durations are a relatively new addition to Todoist Pro. They let you add an estimate of how long you think a task will take, which helps you keep your plans realistic. So if you're a time blocking fan, or you just like to keep note of how long you plan to spend on each task, then task durations are for you. Where task durations really shine, though, is when you pair them with another feature of Todoist Pro, the calendar layout. Visualizing your tasks in a calendar makes it easy to build a more realistic plan for your days. You can quickly see when you've overloaded your schedule with too many tasks, or where you do have more time to get things done. So calendar layouts are available on Pro and Business plans, and they really do unlock a new way of managing your tasks and time in Todoist. I know I couldn't live without them. Nothing gives you peace of mind like being organized and ahead of the game, and Todoist task reminders can do just that. Like gentle reminders to buy a friend's housewarming gift when you happen to be at that cool gift shop you love, or a recurring notification that lets you know that that quarterly report is just a week away and you should probably start writing it. The reminders feature lets you receive task alerts at specific times or locations, and you can choose to receive these reminders by email, desktop, or mobile notification. You can easily set reminders based on the due time for a task in Todoist Pro. By typing expressions like tomorrow at 8 a.m., Todoist will automatically send you a reminder 30 minutes beforehand, so you don't even have to remember to add the reminder yourself. You can change this default for automatic reminder timings in your settings, and you can even pair automatic reminders with recurring tasks so you're reminded on time every time. If you like entering tasks as quickly as possible using the quick add function, for example, you can set up an array of reminders while naming that task. So you just type the exclamation point and then the time you want to be reminded. So for example, exclamation point 2 p.m. will set a reminder for 2 p.m., etc. Todoist will even understand when you add a reminder for later or using other natural language like tomorrow following an exclamation point. A full list of these shortcuts can be found in our Reminders Help Center article. This is where you can get really clever with your custom task reminders. Using the geolocation of your mobile devices, you can set a mobile reminder for when you leave or arrive at a certain location. So, need to remember to check your shopping list when you arrive at the grocery store? Add a reminder for when you arrive at the store. Or maybe you want to remind yourself to call a family member on your commute home every Friday. Create a reminder for it and use it as a way to build that habit and remember the right thing at the right time in the right place. This is a great benefit of Todoist Pro. Did you know you can personalize the theme of Todoist even on the free version? This changes the color and the overall look of the app. And on Todoist Pro, you'll unlock a bunch of other dramatically named themes that make your favorite space for productivity just feel a little bit more like you. Accidentally delete a project or task? If you're on Todoist Pro or Business, you can rest easy knowing that you have access to daily automated backups. So restoring a previous version of your Todoist is super simple, and you won't have to worry about getting too trigger happy when you're cleaning up your Todoist workspace again. If you've ever created a custom filter view in Todoist, you'll know that using these filters can be an incredibly powerful way to visualize your tasks. It lets you filter out tasks from across your workspaces, projects, and pull them into a list so you see exactly what you need to see in a given moment. On the free version, you can create 3 of these custom filtered views, but on Todoist Pro, you get up to 150. Aside from active projects and filter views, when it comes to usage limits, it's often helpful just to see this information in a comparison table. The bottom line really is if you're using Todoist to simply store grocery lists and gift ideas, then you might be perfectly comfortable on the free plan, and that's okay. But if you need to use Todoist to organize more areas of your life and work, then increasing things like the number of active projects you can have or the number of filtered views you can create makes good sense. For more detailed comparison, as well as a comparison with the business plan and the price of each upgrade, I'll link to the Todoist pricing page in the description below. If you're using Todoist or Todoist Pro with a group of people, let's say more than 2, then you might already find that collaboration feels a little bit limited. In this case, the Todoist business plan with a team workspace might be a better option for you. So shared projects are great for ad hoc collaboration, but when you work with a team of people day to day, they all need access to the same projects and information. One-off shared projects leave a lot to be desired in that situation. But in a team workspace, collaboration is easier and more transparent with a shared project overview for everyone on the team. Referencing projects or sections and tasks is as easy as just sharing a link. And in terms of data ownership, it's really clear what belongs to the team and what belongs to an individual, and you have control over who can access what from the Workspace Members tab. And then on top of all of this, having a team workspace means that every member of that team gets access to all the pro features we've been talking about in their personal projects too. Since the free version of Todoist is so chock full of features, I can hear you asking already, is Todoist Pro worth it? Well, to that we have to say, reflect on your own needs. Some people are just fine with a place where they can add tasks and complete them and keeping things very basic. Others are looking for a more robust digital planner for their work and life. So if you want calendar views and task reminders and task durations, and themes and automatic backups, and you think those would boost your productivity, then yeah, Todoist Pro is probably a good option. And if you want more projects or more custom filter views, then Todoist Pro might be the next step in evolving your perfect productivity system. So there you have it, folks. That's the overview of Todoist Pro. Hopefully by now it's clear whether it makes sense for you to explore or not. But ultimately, we just want you to use the features that make your life feel more organized and give you some peace of mind, whichever plan that happens to be. Thanks for watching and see you in the next one. Bye.